My name is Rainer Liebau. My company is Harman. I'm a senior sales director and I'm mainly focused on activities within the Volkswagen Group and doing now for over 15 years business with a company called Gemalto, former Cinterion, and happy to be here. So we're doing connected car. In former days we called it infotainment. So we're doing navigation systems in the car. So whenever you purchase a premium car within the world, be sure 80 or 90% of the infotainment that it's installed, so navigation systems, are Harman products. Well, I think mainly as we saw today in the presentations, having 2G, which was kind of just talking by a phone device, but now it totally changed. It's not phone now, it's really getting data downlink, uplink, get all the things in the car, being connected, and beside having a good quality of speech and have all these online services the industry offers in the car, like LTE or in the future LTE carrier aggregation, LTE advanced so-called. That's, I think, one of the big issues. And if you look forward in the future, if you look on autonomous driving and all the requirements that are connected with that, you need to have really big bandwidth and really big data streaming. And therefore, I think this is one of the main challenges for the future to ensure that. Working over the last 10 years and even more, there's from time to time things that are not working quite well, that the sub-supplier is delivering outside the specification, some capacity increase within a second happens, some data are not transformed well. But at any time, I had a good feeling, and I remember one anecdote was last year when we had some failure modules, and it was clearly detected where the mistake was happening. But I remember there were taxis running back and forth between our Hungary plant and Székesfehérvár, from the Gemalto company, from the production site to Székesfehérvár. And I said at that time, if I would have owned the taxi company, I would have been a rich man. But as said, congrats to Gemalto. We were short before a line stop, but the deeply involvement of the person, of all the management, up to Norbert Mura and all his top management, everybody was bought in, and it really, we made it. It was the toughest I've ever seen so far, but we survived and they managed it, and congrats to that. It was really great, great risk management. Well, congrats to 20 years of Gemalto, and I wish the company all the best and enjoy working with that company and hope to do business for a long period of time in the future.